Senators very aggressive in the neutral zone, trying to hold the line. Don't allow Chicago to get set up.
Jumping in is Schmaltz, gets loose in front. Schmaltz, a backhand shot stopped in tight by Condon. What a stop again by Mike Condon.
I think he's a terrific player and underrated for a superstar.
Now a centering pass to Panic with a quick shot, and Condon turns out away in the pass.
And behind is jammed loose by Smith. Here's a shot to save by Darling. Rebound held in Burrows, his long one. Darling stopped the rebound. He made a second save as Ryan got dunked.
As Ottawa begins a change.
Chances at both ends, Gord, as the...
Well, look out for Sharp with a red on goal. Now Panera with a chance. And Condon makes the save.
Panarin puck bouncing. He tries to throw it behind the net, and it bounces off the side of the net. Panarin controls the rolling puck, and Condon alertly rips it out of the air. What a play by Mike Condon.
Turris trying to throw it to the middle. That's deflected, and Hosa's pass picked off. Good read by, but he shoots. Good save by Darling. And some
Trent's pass picked off by Turris. Brought in now by Hosa. In shoots. Knocked down by Condon. Loose puck for Hosa. Backhand shot, and Condon got a piece of that.
And Hosa, it's a one-on-one situation on Fennell. He fires it around him. Condon doesn't get a clean grab, but he goes towards the puck and gets enough of it with his glove. As Hosa tries to outweigh him and change his angle, right there, Condon, smart.
That kept it in. Panarin will hang on, looking back for Keith Lodoshuk. Good right pad from Connor. Rebound. The Hawks think it's in. Yes, it is. The goal, the call on the ice is good goal. Condon made the save, and then his own man put it back in underneath them. And the Blackhawks have taken the lead.
Good play here from Artemi Panarin. Hawks defense interchanging. Jalmerson going hard to the net.
The play is under review.
Power play, Carlson. Plays it across to Hoffman with Ryan standing in front. Here's Carlson with it. Broussard in the high slot. Now turns around, scores! Kyle Turris, power play goal! And the game is tied at one. Just like that, 12 seconds into the power play.
Gord, the value of winning a draw. On the power play, you gain possession, you move the puck around, and then net front presence by Bobby Ryan to mirror the puck. Ryan jumps in and gets it back to Erik Karlsson. Now he goes to the front of the net. You're going to move it around the top of the umbrella. Kick it wide now. Turris gets available for the one-timer. Bobby Ryan gets out of the way at the last second. You see the lack of reaction by Scott Darling as he's not able to track the puck as Ryan gets out of the way.
There's Pageot. He threw it out in front of the shot. Good save by Darling and Hoffman. Then again, Darling beat it twice. Hoffman, a good sniper and a couple of great looks that Darling denied. On the one-man advantage, here's Taves. Keith to Taves, to Kane, backdoor Panarin, no lane there. Here's Panic, he scores! Richard Panic from low with the circle set up by Patrick Kane, and the Hawks cash on the power play and regain the lead.
As Patrick Kane moved in behind Mike Condon, Pat, he never got back to his feet. Watch the goaltender. Down, 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 down. And he's slow to react. And what does Panic do? When a goaltender is down, what do? Elevate. Throw your hands up at the crossbar. And Richard Panic, who failed to get the puck out of the goal.